How's your car running?
Papers.
I need your pink slip. He's dangerous. Be careful, he'll swap paint if he has to.
First I'm gonna take your ride, then I'm gonna take your girl. Get ready for that.
Stay focused. He's rolling on a lot of power, so wait for him to shift first.
Did you pick the wrong street to run on? This is a nice car. Gauges, shifter, wheel? Is this all for show or is there something more I should know about?
I'd like to take a little peek under the hood.
Good idea. Let me tell you what's about to happen. We're gonna take your car, tear it apart, and see if it's street legal. You know, I'd lay odds that it ain't. Get a record down here.
Looks like your racing days are over.
Let me let you in on a little secret. Street racing in Rockport is finished. I've got a beautiful little surprise that's gonna tear you guys apart from the inside out. Now get out of the car.
Attention patrol division. Units are in a high-speed pursuit of multiple vehicles, aggressively evading custody. Units in the area directed to clear and head up to provide cover.
Next time, he won't be so lucky. Nice pinstripe.
We'll be right back.
I tell you?
Raisin, he shadowed me. I couldn't shake him.
Another bolt-on Wonder Boy looking to get smoked. Why don't we save you the grief and peel those parts right now?
Bolt-on or not, that ride is hot. Faster than anything here.
You obviously don't know your car, sweetheart.
I know your ride doesn't have a chance.
My 60-foot or quarter mile, whatever you want to throw on the table, smokes anything here, including this pump gas kit car.
Well, then where's your punk money then?
Five grand. Says my boy'll smoke this clown.
What's your boy have to do with this?
I ain't racing this nobody. And I ain't taking orders from some chick who just rolled onto the scene.
Yeah. This here is the number 15 guy on the blacklist. You got a lot of rep to earn before you get to run with him.
Thanks for the update. Are we doing this or what?
I got him.
Why don't we make it 10 grand?
Oh, yeah, you want to amp this up? Let's do it right. Yeah, give me the police. We got a couple of guys about to street race down here at the shipyards. You better send the cops right away. Maybe an ambulance, too. When he's through with you, I never want to see your face again.
like your style. Just make sure you watch your back with these guys, all right? See you around.
What's up, poser? I'm glad you're putting it down out there. I really am, because I can't wait to get a crack at that ride. What? Didn't anybody tell you? You gotta put your ride on the line to run against a Blacklist racer, and that is why people aren't stupid enough to do it. I'll be waiting.
How's your car running?
Paper.
I need your pink slip. He's dangerous. Be careful, he'll swap paint if he has to.
First I'm gonna take your ride, then I'm gonna take your girl. Get ready for that.
Stay focused. He's rolling on a lot of power, so wait for him to shift first. Now. What happened?
What happened is he's on show and no go.
She's mine now. And I'm gonna ride her like you never could.
Hard and flat out.
Hey, Mia. Sweetheart. The winner circle's over here. Stops that way, champ.
C thought you were the one. But you're mine now.
Hey, where's your fancy ride?
Who cares? He's not gonna need him where he's going. And they're gonna love you in the big house, baby.
Get in. I heard they didn't have enough on you. Guess it's hard to nail you for street racing when you don't have a ride. Razor set you up. He messed with your car. Gets worse. He's number one on the blacklist, and he used your ride to get there. To get back in, you have to become notorious, win races, and build up your bounty. I've hooked you up with a place to lay low in, but first, you gotta get yourself a new ride. Hey, Ed, it's Mia. I got a friend coming by. Do me a favor, hook him up. Thanks. I owe you one. I told you about. I'll meet you there. Later.
All right, what do you think? You can store your ride here. Consider it your safe house. You can use it to lie low when your heat gets too high. If you want to take out Razor and get your ride back, you got a lot of work to do. You have to work your way up the blacklist and take out everyone on the way. As far as they're concerned, you're just working to get back into the blacklist. Pick the right event, get enough bounty, and you can challenge a ranked racer. Once they're all out of the way, Razor's all yours. Cool? I'll let you get back to business. I'll call you when the time's right. Later.
Come on.
generated some hype and got the attention of Taz. He's the next Blacklist racer. Guy's nuts and a major heat score, so watch yourself. He's waiting for your call. Later.
Oh.
impressed. Taz underestimated you and paid the price. Make sure you never do the same. I'll hook up with you later. Alright, Vic's up. He's the meathead I was telling you about. Razor's knock-around guy. He's calling you out. Run him off the blacklist. That should send a message to Razor and his crew. I'll watch your back till you get this done. Listen up. It don't matter to me what you got going on with the other guys. You just make sure you stay out of my way. These are my streets, you got that? You just bow out when you're told and everything will be cool. like that Izzy chick wants to take you on. She's telling everybody she's gonna kick you back to Rosewood. I wouldn't let that stand for too long. Don't underestimate her just because she's a chick. That girl can drive. I'll call you after you take her out.
I'm
guess Izzy's racing days are over. Keep burning them up. I'll catch you later. In a race. He's waiting for you to make a move.
clips get stolen. Put them around here, stay in the news. We're never looking new around here. If you ain't never been to the ghetto, man, don't become to the ghetto, man. I tell them anywhere, anywhere. Fuck what's really good. My father. I tell them anywhere, anywhere. Fuck what's really good. My father. I tell them anywhere, anywhere. Fuck what's really good. There's a few reaper down there. I'm low fear, man. It's running a little cheaper down here. Slipping, you can put a little cheating with down here for your blame. Even you two ain't deeper down here. I got those things to the house. I got a crib down there. I moved out, but I still got to live down here. I couldn't go down there to see a girl down there. They feel you ain't got ass up down there. I got down there. So don't go down there. And you go down there. You looking for trouble if I'm in your scroll down there. And you whip back down the road down there. They don't play. No hit straight up roll off down there. Who ain't? But Prince still broke down there. Been working mighty hard till they go down there. And they got a security guard in the store down there. I've been jail for some of my stuff.
Is that your life? Is that your life?
Now looks like the hero boy's moving up in the world, huh? Don't get too excited, punk. You still ain't rolling my streets. And if I have anything to say about it, you never will.
All right, you got that Baron guy's attention. He's dying to race you. Don't wait. We'll be right back.
cracked the top 10. I had no idea the setup on the coast went this deep. Keep up the good work. I'll be in touch. Later.
Number 9's ready. He's heard all the hype and the word is he's not so sure he can take you. Jump him right away. He's the only guy stopping you from getting into Rockport. Let's get this done. Yo, you're up. Jules is ready when you are. She may be a sweet girl, but remember, take her out and you're number 8 on the blacklist. Cassie's putting the word out that she wants a run. That girl's a nut job. Get on her and take her out.
We'll be right back.
you know the deal. Ming knows you got a lot of rep behind you. He doesn't want to wait any longer to take you on. Get this run over with. We'll be right back.
tired of cutting you slack. No more Mr. Nice Guy. I'm gonna pound you into the pavement, and by the time I get done with you and your ride, there'll be nothing left. Now you better believe that I'll be seeing you.
Stop now.
5 on the blacklist. Bravo, don't get too worked up though. Cause you see, you still got my guys to go through. And I got a feeling things are gonna get a lot tougher for you. Uh-huh, a lot tougher.
Blacklist is up. JV's a popular guy with the crowd, so take him out quick and move on. Don't let this hang over you too long.
Look, can you still say homie? I don't even know, man. I'm from old school. Hey, look, how you doing? Looks like being a good driver doesn't mean you got good taste. I thought you guys were all supposed to be about street rep. What? No, I'm playing. I'm sorry, I'm playing. I don't mean the front like that. Look, hey, what's the deal with that ride of yours? Don't you care about how it looks? I mean, man, maybe I could help you out with some pinstripes. My personal favorite. Look, hey, I look forward to busting you again and again and again. So look, get some rest. I'll be seeing you. Yeah, it's Ronnie. Look, I don't care what they say about you. I'm gonna wipe you all over the road. I'm ready when you are, punk.
me. I see you cracked the top three. And to think you got out of jail with nothing and clawed your way back to the top. Not bad. One more blacklist driver and Razor is ours. I'll see ya.
On the blacklist is up for grabs. Toru's waiting for your call. Chump's driving a McLaren. Need to say more? Smoke him out fast. We'll be right back. How does it feel? It's been a long time coming. I've said everything that needs saying. You know what you gotta do. You've come too far to let this slip away.
Yourself and that pathetic ride of yours to the location on the map. Don't make me wait.
Been a while. Just keep running like you have, and this race is yours.
Look who came crawling back. I'm glad you're here, Sugar Plum. You brought me luck last time.
Make sure you smoke him and get that ride back. I'll take care of the rest.
Ready to donate another car to the Razor Fund, baby? It's go time.
with no brakes, slow down.
matter what goes. Shine, Jedi. Come on, man, you can't be real. I'm gonna show you what it is at the end of the bill.
Not with me on your tail. And if you want these, you're gonna have to take them.
It's over, Razor.
It ain't over until I say it's over.
Where's the other guy?
He got away.
You mean to tell me the most wanted street racer happened to get away? What about the Blacklist?
Forget the Blacklist. They're through.
I want every single unit after the guy.
Everyone?
Everyone!
Shot. Hey, thanks for helping us out. We've been able to pick up every Blacklist racer thanks to you. Now, I'll take that into consideration if you give yourself up. So what's it gonna be?
Look, don't hang up. You can't go back to any of the safe houses. Cross knows about them. Head over to the old bridge. The location is on your map. Your car is fast enough to make the jump. It's the only way. Later.
He's going through the camp. He's going through the campus. I'll try to stay with him.
Never really gives it up. People request the best on the B-side.